Girl Scouts did a sweet thing in Manchester today for U.S. military servicemen and women. Girl Scouts of the Green and White Mountains asked Manchester Monarchs fans at the Verizon Wireless Arena to help them stuff a truck with Girl Scout cookies. The cookies will go to troops overseas as a part of the National Girl Scout Initiative, Operation Cookie.
Every year the Girl Scouts does this as a community service project, and this year in partnership with the Verizon and the Monarchs, we are here at Girl Scout Family and Friends Day hoping to get several hundred boxes of cookies that we can sell deliver overseas. We do this because we believe in community outreach, and the military has done so much for our families and our country that it is a service project we strongly feel that we need to support.
Last year, 12,000 packages of Girl Scout cookies were donated to Operation Cookie. Good job, girls.